I've always been very fascinated by the struggles or the joy that other people feel. Oh, what does that person need? How can I make it better?
I went back to climbing 4 months after the amputation. It's so humbling to have this person say, I want to build something that's actually going to help you.
Design is solving a problem that helps people to have a better life.